So now let's go take a look at basic configuration of the cluster. So the first thing you need to do is open a web browser and go to the IP address of your XMS, which I've done here. Then I'll click launch. It'll load a Java file.